In this video, I'm going to show you how you can make money on YouTube without making videos in 2020. Coming right up. If you're new to my YouTube channel, my name is Darius McKinney. And make sure you subscribe to the YouTube channel because I post weekly content like this. So make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you want to make a full-time income online, like $1,000 a day or more, make sure you click the second link in my description because I'm going to see my number one recommendation to make a full-time income online. And the benefits of watching this video to the end is you'll learn how to do this step by step. And you will have no problem how to do this simple method. So make sure you watch this video to the end. Also, make sure you don't skip any part of the video because if you skip one part, then this can ruin the method of you making money online. So make sure you don't skip any parts of the video. Now, let's get into today's content. Now, this is basically a four-step process of how to make money on YouTube without making videos. So the first step is basically you got to pick a niche. So basically what that means is basically something you like to do or you have a passion for. So for example, you like to do makeup. If you're a girl and if you're a guy, you maybe like do music or you like to play sports or something like that, or you like to work out or something like that. So basically, anything you like to do, like for a passion or a hobby for, then that's basically a niche. So because if you don't have a niche on YouTube, then if you're just putting content out there, then you're not gonna have a target audience and you're not gonna have a dream customer you can sell to your products and services. So you have to have a target audience. So step number two is basically we're gonna be downloading YouTube videos and re-uploading on YouTube videos. Now with this, you need to pick proven videos that's proven to work and already getting views so you can start making money already. So once you post a YouTube video, like within a week or two, you're already getting views and you can start making passive income and making money on YouTube. Now you don't want to pick any videos on YouTube that's not getting views because if you do that, then it's not going to prove it to work and then you're not going to make sales with. So that leads me to the step number three, which is you're going to be simply editing a video and your own style. So later on, I'm going to tell you like some softwares you can use to edit with, so don't worry about that. Well, and then the last step is basically once you're done editing a YouTube video, you're going to upload the YouTube video, and basically you're going to have a good thumbnails, you're going to have a good title, you're going to have do tags and stuff on your YouTube videos and stuff like that. So I'm going to teach you all how to do that in this video. So the way you're going to make money on YouTube is basically two ways. So basically you got affiliate marketing and basically YouTube ad revenue. So the first way you're going to make money is affiliate marketing. So affiliate marketing is basically where you promote other people's products and services and you get a commission for that. So there's two affiliate programs you can join for free that promote affiliate products later on. So basically the first affiliate program is called Amazon Associate and the second one is ClickBank. But later on, I'm going to show you how to get set up with that and everything and how to promote their products and services. So make sure you watch the video to the end and don't skip any parts of the video. Now, number two is basically YouTube ad revenue. So basically what that means is basically if you have a 15-minute video between like 10 or 15 minutes and you have a like advertiser have ads on your YouTube video, then you're going to make money. And that's how YouTube ad revenue works. So let me just show you some examples on YouTube, YouTube videos you can do for your niche. So let's say your niche is like keto diet. So let's say you're like a vegetarian stuff. This is basically something you can do. So basically you can just like add simple YouTube videos on YouTube videos to show like different cooking, what different like foods you eat and stuff like that. And different foods that help people like lose weight or something, whatever. It just depends on what your niche is, right? So basically that's what you basically want to do. So you basically want to go whatever your niche is and see what content people already post on YouTube and basically just model success or people already doing on YouTube. So same thing with the cooking niche. So basically you can just simply do like cooking videos and stuff and basically just copy the same thing. Now the way you're gonna upload videos on YouTube, it's basically something called Creative Commons. So basically the way you do that is basically go to all the way in the corner and go to filters. You click on filters and then you're on Creative Commons right here under features. Because Creative Commons is basically where you have YouTube videos that people already, you can use on YouTube and basically download it and upload a YouTube video again. And then basically you can use it to make money online. So if we go back to the first niche, basically called Keto Diet, there's already proven videos that's already proven to work and you can already use the copy. So basically this video right here got 1.9 million views. This video right here almost got a million views as well. This almost got 80k views. This one got 2.4 million views. So as you can see, the more views you get, the more traffic you get, the more money you're gonna make. And basically this is free traffic. So basically you don't have to pay any ads for this. So you can just basically upload videos consistently. Now, that's one thing on YouTube. You got to post videos consistently, right? Because if you don't post consistent videos on YouTube, then you're not going to make money because you're not gonna get noticed on YouTube. So you gotta get noticed on YouTube. If you just do this like once a week or like once a month, you're not gonna make a lot of money. So you gotta at least post like 3 times a week to at least get your notice on YouTube. So that's basically what you wanna do. So you wanna basically download the videos that on Creative Commons filters, and basically just download the video and edit those. So with editing, this software is like Adobe Premiere Pro, or you got Sony Vegas. So that's what I personally use. So because Sony Vegas is like more advanced. So once you have your video editor, you basically wanna download the video and basically get on your video editor. And then basically once you get on your video editor, you wanna edit your own style and your own flavor, because if you copy what's already on YouTube, then basically you can get a copyright strike. And so you don't wanna basically do that. So basically you wanna edit your own style and stuff and be unique in the marketplace, because once you do that, then people can know, like, and trust you, and you might make sales on YouTube, and it can become passive. So basically a tool you can use to download videos is basically a tool called savefrom.net. So basically what you would do is basically, if you find a YouTube video, you basically can go on that YouTube video and get the URL. And then once you get that URL, you can paste the link right here, and it will download for you. And then basically it will have a download link for you. So let me show you an example of what I mean by that. So if we go to a random video on YouTube, like this video right here, we'll copy this right here. And then we'll copy it and go back and put the link right here. And then it will download for us. Okay, so once it downloads, it basically will pop up something like this. It will have the thumbnail, and it will have like a download right here, and it will have an MP4 or whatever quality you want. So you basically want to pick MP4 because that's the highest quality. And then basically you can download it. So once you download the YouTube video, it will pop up a button right here, or a video icon right here at the bottom of your screen, just depending on what software you use. And basically it'll pop up right here at the bottom screen. And then it will automatically go to your laptop. So basically once you're done downloading it and then editing on your video editing software I told you to use, then basically your title and your tags and stuff need to look like this. So basically you need to have a good title like this, something that eye-catching. So like top 5 best wireless headphones in 2020. And then basically you need to start ranking for like tags like this. So basically a tool you can use to rank for tags and SEO and your titles and thumbnails and stuff is basically a tool called TubeBuddy. And it's completely free you can use, or you can use vidIQ. But I'm telling you to use TubeBuddy because that's basically what I use, and it's helped me to like get me subscribers and views and stuff. So basically, TubeBuddy helps you do SEO, as you can see right here. It basically helps you do tags, and it helps you do thumbnails, and help you the best practice for your thumbnails, info cards and end screens and stuff. So basically, this is a great tool for you as a beginner to start helping you with your YouTube videos to start getting ranked and stuff. So the thing is, you need to have like good titles to rank for. So because if you don't have good titles to rank for, good tags to rank for, then basically you're not going to make sales, because nobody sees you on the search optimization, and then you can't make sales. So basically you want to start ranking for most every keyword, because once you do that, then people can see you, and then traffic can start coming in, and it start becoming passive income for you. So that's basically what you want to start doing. So basically now I'm going to show you 2 ways you can make money online. The first way is I'm gonna show you is basic affiliate marketing, and the second way I'm gonna show you is called YouTube ad revenue. So the first way you're gonna make money online with affiliate marketing is basically have a call to action button in your video and say, hey, check out the link in my description and check out the product I'm promoting to help you solve your problem or whatever. So basically something like this. So basically, as you can see, all these links right here from Amazon. The reason why I know it's from Amazon is because they say AMZN. So that means it's from Amazon. They're promoting Amazon products. So basically whatever the headphones they talk about in this video, they're basically talking about from Amazon. And basically once people go to the link, they click on it, and once people buy it from Amazon, you make a commission. So that's basically how affiliate marketing works. Now, it doesn't matter what niche you're in. So you can do basically the same thing with a cooking niche and basically have a YouTube video about cooking. And basically you can tell people how you cook the food or whatever products you help to cook your food, like a knife or something or anything like that. And basically call to action, but hey, check out the knife I used in my YouTube videos and the Amazon product. And then once they check out the link and buy, you make a commission. So same thing in the keto diet, whatever like food you're eating from Amazon, then basically you can have a call to action, but say, hey, check out the link in my description and check out the food I'm eating from Amazon. And once they click that link and they buy from you, you can make a commission. So that's basically what you'll be doing with Amazon affiliate marketing. So basically with YouTube ad revenue, there's only one thing you need to do. So basically every YouTube video you need to have is basically need to be 10 minutes or longer, because the longer the video, the more ads can be played and the more money you can be making. So basically when somebody click on the ad during your video, that they're watching from you, then basically if they watch longer than 20 seconds, then they're going to make money. So they basically, the advertiser make money and you make money as well. So that's basically how you're going to make money with YouTube ad revenue on YouTube without making a YouTube video. Now, in order to become affiliate with Amazon, you basically need to go to the Amazon website and then scroll all the way down to, it says become an affiliate, and then this website will pop up. So basically, to join them, you just need to click right here to join now for free, and then you can get signed up with them. Now, they'll ask you for a website and stuff, but you don't need a website. All you have to do is type in your Facebook account or your Instagram account or something like that, and basically you'll get accepted. And then once you get accepted in there, you can promote any product in your niche. Like I told you, like cooking, makeup, sports, whatever you're trying to do on YouTube, and then basically promote their products. And then once you promote the products on a YouTube video, then you can make a commission. So that's basically one affiliate program. So the second affiliate program you can use is basically something called ClickBank. So basically ClickBank is the number one affiliate marketing place you can promote products and services. So this is totally legit. This is not a scam or anything. Because it's like an off-brand or something from Amazon doesn't mean it's a scam. So basically this is the number one marketplace you can use for affiliate products to promote as an affiliate. So to find affiliate products, you can basically type here, whatever your niche is. So like keto diet, you type in keto diet. If you're doing cooking niche, you type in cooking. Or if you're in like doing headphones or something or music or anything, you just type in right here. Or you just go on the side of the screen. You basically go to categories on the side and then basically go from there. So like if you're doing like education or something, you basically go to education and you got sub niches in there. So like K through 12, higher education and stuff like that. So same thing with cooking and food and wine. So you got barbecue, bacon, cooking, and stuff like that. So basically you can just go in there and pick your affiliate product in there and then jump back to the YouTube video and put it in the description. So something like this, like these Amazon affiliate links, and put it in the description and then check out the link below and check out the product I'm promoting. And then once they click it and buy from you, you make a commission. So that's basically how you make money on YouTube without making a YouTube video. If you found this YouTube video very helpful, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel and you turn on post notification. Also, make sure you like and comment on this video because it gives me more feedback if I should post more content around this topic. So make sure you go do that. And I will see you next time when I post YouTube videos on this channel.